Open for you. Huh. I guess you really were the key. You're finally here. I almost got tired of waiting. But you really are Michael's kid, aren't you? To think you'd make it all the way here on your own. That look on your face. Seems like you already know everything. Sorry your old granddad couldn't accompany you on your little adventure. I was busy preparing for your grandma's return. And if you had died along the way, I could have just picked up your corpse and brought it here. I was hoping the monsters would do the job. After all, how could I bring myself to kill my only grandchild? Oh well, you're here now. And that's all that matters. Mm-hmm.